So the ABCs of Echo Student Ministry Stone Oak. A stands for assemble a team. So teams are groups of people that have a purpose. They're going somewhere, right? And our purpose is to become more like Jesus ourselves and help other people become more like Jesus. But in order to do that, we have to be a team of people. So we're assembling a team of parent, adult, and student leaders to co-labor in the ministry, to be a part of what God is doing in our midst. And we want you to be a part of that. We want you to be a part of this team. So we have leaders, right? Parents and adults and who give their time and their gifting and service to you, our students. But we also expect you to join this team and to take part in the ministry. In other words, Echo Student Ministries is not only a ministry for students, but it's also a ministry by students. So we want to invite you into what God is doing into our midst. We want to serve you and encourage you, but we also want you to serve and encourage others here in our ministry, at our church, and around our community and around the world through things like trips and service projects. So, ABCs of Echo Student Ministry. A, assemble a team.